Greetings, friends and mothers. Welcome back to Ori and the Blind Forest. I'm Phwop, and we're going to be picking up here. We've got 7 of 12 life pickups, 9 of 15 mana pickups, says our little progress indicator. And a lot of those we just got recently in the last couple episodes. So we are much, much tougher and more flexible, magically speaking, than before. So let us then focus on getting where we need to go. Yes, to the left and up. Are there any secrets I have yet to plumb? Not terribly many. We do have triple jump now and all sorts of swimming. We should go over here sometime. But I think it's best we actually advance the plot a little. Look at how much I can jump, yo. Okay. Remembering how to do this. We heal up every time we do that. Look at us. And of course, we got our new stomp ability. And we swim around. Don't need oxygen. Too cool for air. Too cool to breathe. So no pressure down here. Which is good, because I don't know if I could even... That's a lot of not breathing to do. Also, not getting crushed is good. Oh, of course. I see. Oh, but we don't need that. With our triple jump. Nothing can stop us. Hey, fish. I love eating fish. I don't know if you guys love fish as much as I do. All right, there goes another mana. Oh, I guess we have to go up. With our triple jump, we can do whatever we please. Swim upside down because water doesn't go up our noses. We're magic. Let us not be caught out here. What about you? You guys got beef? Save and heal. Some water. Wow. Sorry, got a little carried away there. Okay, so we can't go down here, the most obvious route. Goodies are us. I think we can make it almost all the way over there. But I don't know that we have to. Still, I kind of want to try. Look at that. Oh, silly bird. Sticks are for us. And with a little bit of help from our friends, ow! We get blowed up. We save. Here, have some of that. I don't like piranha fish. Okay, we can't get down there just yet. That's a much quicker way to finish off those things. Much easier to bounce them into spikes. Ability points. How many do we have? Just one now? That's not enough to spend on an ability. But we're probably going for stronger spirit flame so we can fight off enemies better. Increase radius and damage of stomp. Allow spirit and fire more rapidly. Yes, yes. Yes, all of those sound good. Bad spider. Save and heal. Tell me this is gonna end well. As long as Kuro is out there, the path to the Misty Woods will be blocked. But look up there, we might be able to distract her if we loosen that rock. Okay, gonna distract Kuro. Ability points that we can spend. Further increase the strength of spirit flame. Yes. Ooh, looks more vicious. Spirit flame is this blue, the things we attack enemies with. Now we just learned stomp, so. Ooh. Yeah, I think we distracted her. Right on the head. I wanna collect that and put it in, I wanna sleep on that at night. Where are we? You collected Kuro's feather. To use this item, press space and then press shift. Kuro's feather will allow Ori to glide freely or ride wind currents. There's a Civilization 5 being the game that I'm playing for my dad for Christmas. It's about archery, and it says the eagle's feather. It was about the eagle's feather. Sometimes we provide the means for our own destruction. Eagle's feathers being excellent archery. Good fletching for arrows, basically. And then it was like, ah! Oh yes, we are tougher. Okay. Those things are still quite tough, and I do not know how to get through those walls. Do I? I don't think I do. How about that spider? Man, look at how agile we are. Whee! Oh. You'll not add me. We haven't gone up there. This. How majestical are we? Whee! Okay. Thank you. Okay, there's one place I wanted to explore. Sorry, guys. No, I missed it. It's okay, that's why we saved way up here, right? Okay, I want to get here. Oh man, that is death. I don't know if that's meant for mortal. I don't know if I can get up there, guys. Whee! So let's just go this way. We'll call that quits. We'll get our full restore on. Takes quite a while with all this health we have. And let's simply cross this great divide here. The haze of the Misty Woods deceived the minds of all. But not me. Those lost within were never found. Stomp through that. The Misty Woods. Oh. That guy was tough, but he can't really swallow his own medicine. To get up there, we'll probably have to. We'll need some monster's assistance. Got that one. I see, we can't even use our map in here. What are you? Listen to sign. The Shrouded Lantern. This mysterious haze bellows out of its stem. If we find a way to light it, the path might clear up once again. It's got some acid in it, so we need to... Come on, baby, light that fire. Ooh. Too dexterous. Thank you. I see. Painful. Alright guys, we've reached our episode timer here. Come back to discover more about the Misty Woods in the next episode. Mom, I hope you're enjoying the lemur adventure, and you know, maybe we can solve the mystery of the Misty Woods. But of course, until then, remember that it's all downhill from here. Thanks for watching. Bye.